Good evening to everyone. I am a security guard by profession from Central Africa, Cameroon. I have been leading people to go to the washroom and to go to the prayer room also. And then this little boy, he came and I led him to the washroom, and he now said he wants to discuss something with me. When I opened up to him, he tried to convince me to become a Muslim. That is good for me. And I asked him, why do you think it's good for me? He said that I should try it, I will never regret. And I told him I have listened to the speakers. I'm highly convinced that Islam is the best religion. So I want to become a Muslim.
MashaAllah. The brother was asked by our young Muslim, and that gives an example, MashaAllah, that age is never a barrier. And I know that more than 50% of you may not have spoken to a non-Muslim, and this young boy, I think his age may be 6 years, 7 years? 12 years, MashaAllah. 12 years, not even in his teens, has convinced our brother here, MashaAllah, from Cameroon. Brother, are you accepting Islam out of your free will?
Yes, sir.
Is anyone forcing you?
No, no one is forcing me, sir.
MashaAllah. It's out of your free will.
Yes.
Do you believe that there is one God?
Yes, there's only one God, sir.
Do you believe that Prophet Muhammad is the last and final messenger?
Yes.
Inshallah. So I'll just say in Arabic and you can repeat that inshallah, and that inshallah is sufficient. Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Wa ashadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa rasul.
I bear witness.
That.
There is no God. But Allah.
And
Prophet Muhammad.
Is.
His messenger and servant.
His messenger.
And servant.
And servants.
MashaAllah.
MashaAllah.
You are a Muslim, MashaAllah. May Allah reward you. And I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may He guide you. And I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala may He grant you Jannah. And I pray also that may that youngster, MashaAllah. And I request the brothers, when they meet a new Muslim, be kind to him, be patient with him, and whatever help they require, inshallah. And there are many organizations here in Dubai. If you require any information regarding Islam, you're most welcome to contact them. JazakAllah, brother.